Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible, the book of Daniel, Daniel chapter 10. This is when Daniel was fasting for 3 full weeks, and the Archangel Gabriel and the Archangel Michael appeared to Daniel to help him in his prayers. Daniel chapter 10. In the 3rd year of Cyrus, king of Persia, a thing was revealed unto Daniel, whose name was Belteshazzar, and the thing threw by the time appointed long, and he understood the thing and had understanding of the vision. In those days I, Daniel, was mourning 3 full weeks. I ate no pleasant bread or desirable food, neither came flesh nor wine in my mouth. Neither did I anoint myself at all till 3 whole weeks were fulfilled. And in the 24th year, day of the 1st month, as I was by the side of the river, the great river which is called Hidekel or the Tigris, then I lifted up mine eyes and looked, and behold, a certain man clothed in linen, whose loins girded with fine gold of Upaz, his body also like the beryl, and his face as the appearance of lightning, and his eyes as lamps of fire, and his arms and his feet like in color to polished brass, and the voice of his words like the voice of a multitude. And I, Daniel, alone saw the vision, for the men that were with me saw not the vision, but a great quaking or terror fell upon them, so that they fled to hide themselves. Therefore I was left alone and saw this great vision, and there remained no strength in me, for my comeliness or vigor was turned in me into corruption or frailty, and I retained no strength. Yet heard I the voice of his words, or the sound of his words, and when I heard the voice of his words, then was I in a deep sleep on my face, and my face toward the ground. And behold, an hand touched me, which set me upon my knees, trembling upon my knees and the palms of my hands. And he said unto me, O Daniel, a man greatly beloved, understand the words that I speak unto thee, and stand upright, for unto thee am I now sent. And when he had spoken this word unto me, I stood trembling. Then said he unto me, Fear not, Daniel, for from the 1st day that thou didst set thine heart to understand and to chasten or humble thyself before thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, thy words were heard, and I am come for thy words. But the prince of the kingdom of Persia withstood me 120 days. But lo, Michael, one of the chief princes, or the archangel Michael, came to help me, and I remained there with the kings of Persia. Now I am come to make thee understand what shall befall thy people in the latter days, for yet the vision for days. And when he had spoken such words unto me, I set my face toward the ground, and I became dumb, speechless. And behold, like the similitude of the sons of men touched my lips. Then I opened my mouth and spake, and said unto him, stood before me, O my Lord, by the vision my sorrows are turned upon me, and I have retained no strength. For how can the servant of this my Lord talk with this my Lord? For as for me, straightway there remain no strength in me, neither is there breath left in me. Then there came again and touched me like the appearance of a man, and he strengthened me, and said, O man greatly beloved, fear not. Peace unto thee, be strong, yes, be strong. And when he has spoken unto me, I was strengthened and said, Let my Lord speak, for thou hast strengthened me. Then said he, Knowest thou wherefore I am come unto thee, Daniel? And now I'll return to fight with the prince of Persia, and then I am gone forth, though the prince of Greece shall come. But I will show thee that which is noted in the scripture of truth, and none that holdeth with me in these things but Michael your prince, Michael the archangel. Thanks for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.